where everyone's your friend. That's right. Birthday fun. How old are you today? Everyone that releases hope you will stay forever.
Dude, we gotta get out of here now. I don't care. We're just stuck inside of some darn pizza place, whatever this is. There's no pizza here, right? But we're inside of some, like, animatronic place, whatever this place is. We're inside of a wonderland, and we're about to get killed by animatronics. Well, I can't believe... Dude, look. It was your idea for us to... look, they tell us to work here. It's for our car to get fixed.
Six little chickens.
He's coming! Run! Dude, quick, come on! Wait for me! Oh. Ah! No! Oh my god! No, this cannot be real! I must be dreaming! This has to be a dream! No! Oh god, no. We already did this! What? No, please! No! No! God, stupid car! Oh, God, I just bought this. All right, let's see what just happened. Flat tire? You gotta be kidding me. I drove all the way here and now I got a flat tire. Great. I swear I just fixed my car weeks ago. Oh my God, I just bought this. Whatever. Spikes? I can't believe someone decided to put spikes on the road. Well, put some trunk. Let me get some of my soda. Good stuff. Oh my god, my car! Out of the whole time and my tire got flat though. No way, I am not pushing my car! I'm just gonna push my car and do something else. God! Stupid spikes on the road. It's no use. I can't move this. If only someone can fix my car, I can be able to get out of this road.
Hey. Oh, I see you need some help.
Sure I do. Alright, what seems to be the problem? Well, look, I was driving my car until all of a sudden my tire just got flat.
Oh,
look, I'm so sorry to hear that, but I'm so sorry that you're stuck in the middle of the road. It's alright, I still have some soda in the trunk so I could drink.
Oh, you won't be living out in the road.
We can help you.
Really?
Really?
We just want you to do a job and we'll fix your car.
By what?
By working the night at Willy's Wonderland.
What's that?
You haven't been to Willy's Wonderland? Look, I'm hearing people have gone missing there, and then later they...
So look, I haven't known of why they've gone missing. Well, did you try looking inside of there?
Oh yeah, by the time we looked in there, all we found was three dead bodies.
Oh god, that's horrible.
Well, yeah, I know, we found...
Actually, we found...
So yeah, we tried hiring more guests, but they just keep on dying.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But,
look.
If only... It's no use. We tried hiring more janitors, but they then decided that the place was too deadly for them to work there. If only could someone could work there. Oh, I could do that. Would you fix my car if I do this?
Oh, yeah, sure. I can fix your car while you work at Willy's.
Willy's? Willy's Wonderland, okay? It's like some knockoff version of Chuck E. Cheese. It's like Chuck E. Cheese and Showbiz Pizza Place combined together into that. You know, when I checked on the animatronics, there were little blood stains on them. Oh, really?
Oh, yeah, I think so.
So, you're gonna work there?
Yep, I'll work there.
Genius! Okay, look. We just hope you just don't die while working in there. So, have fun. So, I already have a truck. So, this truck can carry your car, and we'll take you to Willy's. And we'll fix it while you work there.
Okay.
So, a man just broke down his car, we're already almost there, okay? We only have 1 mile until we get there. Alright. Alright. Alright, Willy. I'm glad you can leave our people be. Your new dinner is coming to your table. And I hope you enjoy it, Willy. Just please leave us be. Alright, Willy. Your dinner's about to come here any minute now. Nope, that's time.
Well, this is Willy's.
Well, I didn't remember this place looking like this. So you're the new janitor, are you? Alright, yeah. Look, here's the deal, boy. You can see... Wait, are those the mascots? Oh yeah, definitely. There's like 8 animatronics. Can I introduce you to them?
Sure.
We got Nighty Night, Siren Sarah, Ozzy the Ostrich, Artie the Alligator, Willy Weasel, Tino the Turtle, Cammy the Chameleon, and Gus Gorilla. These animatronics could some help, but while we work here, people said that this place used to be built in the 90s.
Yeah.
I didn't know what was wrong with it, so last time we reopened it and we had to close it again after incidents. So this is Willy's. I'm not gonna lie, this actually cool. I'm glad you love it. Enjoy. Bye.
We'll have your car fixed.
Okay. Okay, time to clean this place. Time to turn the power on. That's better.
Hey, Tino, Ola, Willy. I hear there's a birthday boy in the audience tonight. Seaway got doubles.
Wait, how did the animatronics turn on? Wait, hold up. That's better. Dawn, I can't believe this. Like, I don't know if these animatronics could cause a mess here, but gosh darn. Oh well. Arcade. What's this red stuff? What the heck? Okay, something weird is actually going on here. Time to clean. There we go. For fuck's sake. What the? Hello?
Feast on your face!
Did you just cut my face? Why, you little... Oh.
No.
my god. Nice try, animatronics, but your bird friend ain't no match for me.
Okay, guys, look. Here's the plan.
What plan?
All right. Continue. So the plan is we're going to burn down Willy's Wonderland.
Burn down Willy's? We haven't done that in a while. Do we have to hold hands?
Look, you guys have to think it's a big joke. Look, guys, we need to burn this place down before they kill everybody else, okay?
Thank you. Okay, babe.
Whatever. Look, guys, let's just grab some gasoline to burn that place down.
All right, let's go grab some. Whatever.
Okay. Gotta keep cleaning until my car gets fixed. Well, 7 of them left. Wait, what was that? Wait, wasn't there 7 of them? Wait, where's the gorilla?
Oh, no, you don't, you stinky ape.
Where are you, stinky ape? Come out! I ain't playing games! Where are you? Where is that ape? What the? There. Now that note's off.
Good day. You're getting warmer. Are you here?
Where in the world are you? You're as hot as a pancake on a griddle. And just how you are. And I found you! What? Where'd he go?
Gorilla Gravy!
Let go of me, you stinky monkey!
Oh, that tickles. Are you in here?
You stupid monkey!
A former friend! Not anymore.
Oh, thank god. Take this ape.
Nice try, animatronics, but your gorilla friend is dead. Now there's 6 of you left.
Okay.
I'm seeing how I'm doing this lately. You dumb animatronics ain't gonna do anything.
Well, ready.
Alright, guys. Ready to burn down Willy's?
Think so, but...
Babe.
What?
Have no idea.
Alright, we're gonna burn it down in 3, 2... Wait, I think I saw someone in there.
That's just the animatronics.
Oh, I'm serious. I actually saw someone in there.
Wait, what? Oh my god, there's somebody in there. Guys, we have to get him out before those animatronics kill him.
What can we do?
I'll sneak in there.
Whoop, she went in the van.
Is it okay if I go like, boom, boom, babe?
Okay, fine.
What the? Okay, man in the willies. Where is he?
You want to visit my treehouse?
No.
What the heck are you doing here? Are you one of the missing kids?
I'm not a kid, okay? Wait, were you inside of here? You have to get out of here. It's deadly here.
Look, I have to clean here to order from them to fix my car, okay?
Fix your car? What? Listen, I'm trying to make you be safe. These animatronics are deadly. You just don't understand.
Look, I do understand. I'm busy cleaning this Wonderland, okay? So I can get my car fixed. It's a trap!
Oh, he's not gonna believe me.
Well, we're on the roof.
I guess we can be safe.
Guys, you don't understand. The animatronics are gonna kill her. We have to save her.
This
listen, you stupid mother effer. Don't play around. Look, I did not sign up to die in this town, okay? Well, look. She's trapped down there and we have to help her. Oh, bro, listen. She can be fine down there. Those animatronics are going to kill her if we don't save her. Oh, for God's sake, man. Oh, you want to catch these hands? Think so. Come on, bring it in. Hey, wait, stop fighting. We're too late. We are. Stop!
What the fuck?
Ah, dummies! I can't believe it. We just fell through the darn roof.
Well, at least we're safe. Look at that.
Guys, I got you here. I found the person.
Oh, there you were.
Hey! Whoa! Hey! You think you get to stab an animatronic with a blade? No way.
Wait, hold up. Wasn't there 8 of them?
Oh, that's bad. It's right there. He just beat him to the ground like how my dad used to do. Okay, enough of that.
Oh my God, he actually just beat up those animatronics. Can't believe what I'm with this thing right now. Oh, my word.
Look, guys, I know you're confused right now. Look, I used to have it at a Chuck E. Cheese when I was a worker, of course. So one day, one of the mascots in a costume was getting me mad, so I just throw him to the table, punch him in the face. And then I got fired.
Okay, I guess that's how you fight animatronics or something like that? Jesus!
Look, it's about time I tell you about it.
Tell me about what?
About what happened here at Willy's Wonderland. Look, at Willy's Wonderland, there used to be a guy named Willem that used to own this place. Willem used to make kids happy, but he was actually a serial killer. So then, he also... That's when a kid gets killed on his birthday party. After several ghastly incidents, they then decide to reopen it. Well, the animatronics starts moving on their own and saying things that they weren't supposed to say, and they kill and feast on customers. After several ghastly incidents, Willy's has been closed ever since. So that's when they decide to hire more janitors to feed Willy and his crew.
Look, I can't believe this. Like, why didn't the person who told me to fix my car told me that?
Look, I am trying to warn you about this place. It's the reason why people don't usually go here. And however, Jerry and his crew have performed a satanic ritual. They then put their souls inside of the animatronics and then controlled inside of them. Not even like that.
Look, I cannot believe this. You need to tell me that there's serial killers inside of these animatronics.
Look, it's actually true. Wait, you need...
What the... happened to the lights?
Whatever, I'm going on my break.
Wait, you can't just leave us here!
Come on, you got some animatronics to beat to the ground like my dad!
Oh my word.
Whatever, let's just...
Oh my word.
What?
What the...
What am I listening to?
Wait, where's the knight?
Wait, how's he?
I don't know if this is right.
Oh, that worked.
Holy! Oh! I just slipped on blood.
Guys, go!
Run! Wait, where are the others? I don't know. We gotta get out of here.
So, Babe, how is it in the super happy fun room?
Good. So we can just come here.
What was that? This is some good right here. Oh, thank God I lost them. Well, at least they can't find me here. What was that? Oh, shoot, it's that Mexican turtle. Oh, what's going on here?
Delicioso.
Well, break time's over. Nighty-night-night! Oh, my word.
Oh, my God.
What? You haven't seen an animatronic killer? Yeah, me too.
Wait, I swear I just saw something right there.
Well, where is it?
Wait, I want to go home! Wait, one of my friends are in here. Break down the door.
I'm at the door. What the?
The stupid gator.
Oh my God, I got blood on my fist. Oh my God. Nope, I just killed a gator.
Whoa. Evan?
Hmm?
You know that girl? I wonder how she's doing. She better not be burning down Willie still.
No.
Yeah, of course. He better not be burning that stuff down.
Oh?
Hello? 911, what's your emergency?
Hello? I'm at Willie's Wonderland.
Excuse me. Another call from Willie's? We haven't had one since months. Hello? Continue.
Look, I'm at Willie's right now. Some of our friends got killed. Can you just... Please come over here.
Okay. Get your sup, Evan. We're going to Willie's.
Okay.
Willy Dilly's, as I like to say.
Willy's what? So wait, what's Willy's? What's Willy Dilly's?
You meant Willy's Wonderland, because that's what I've been saying. Okay, look. So anyways, Willy's Wonderland used to be a, place back in the day, but however, However, Willy's Wonderland used to be popular in the 90s, but after all the murders in there, they decided to shut it down. When they opened it, it was a bad idea. Because somehow, we decided to 10 later, he decides to hire a man to take down Willy's. However, the owner of Willy's Wonderland decided to go check on him to see why was he so late. Then he found him dead, and then he was chewed up as a McDonald's hamburger. So no one else wanted to take it down. So then we decided to tell people not to go there, to stay away from there. But they just didn't know what they were doing. They just keep on breaking into Willy's till big incidents.
Yeah, guys, I couldn't find the cash register, so sweet.
Huh?
Hey, wait, what's going on there?
Ah, what the? Ah! Ah, my eye! Ah!
Oh, my God. Oh, my.
So then in 2005, we found 3 dead bodies. The victims were actually people trying to break into Willy's, but they didn't know what was actually coming to them. First one got stabbed in the eye, and the other one got decapitated, and the one had his face completely sliced into pieces.
Oh my word.
So then later, we found
bodies in gas station
and the playground. So then we decided to make a deal with Willy.
Willy, leave our people be. We promise we'll feed you.
So you need to tell me you have to fix my car so I can work here? Yep, it's best. You have to. So congratulations, you are officially own staffed.
So then we decided to hire more workers for Willy.
Oh, great. I have to clean up a stupid darn place. Whatever. Ah! Oh, my arm! Ah! Ow! Here, pal, let me help you with that. Oh, who the heck are you? Here, let me just fix your face. Ah! Ah!
And then we had 911 calls at Willy's. 911, what's your emergency?
Ah, oh my God!
Stay calm, what's wrong?
An ostrich is killing him!
Wait, who's killing your girlfriend?
An ostrich! Please help us! Please!
Oh, so an ostrich is killing your girlfriend. Where?
Yes! At Willy's, please help!
Okay.
Please help!
Never mind.
I'm gonna feast on.
After those 911 calls,
that's why no one has never went to Willy's.
That was the longest story you ever told me.
I know, let's just head there. Whatever.
Just look, I need to find all my friends.
Okay. Follow me. Oh my God. Okay. Just don't be a dead one. Do not be a dead one.
Hello. I'm not going to hurt you. Some of the animatronics were mean to me and calling me names. All I want to do is just get out of here.
Wait. Wait up. I'll help you out.
Really? You can really...
Yeah, look. We're gonna make a deal and...
Wanna play?
Let's get this... Oh, sorry. Break time. Gotta go.
What? You gotta be serious! You wanna leave me with this chameleon? Ew, disgusting tongue.
Oh, my neck. My
Try your best paintball machine.
Wanna play?
Oh, break time's over. Gotta get moving.
Any la-
What?
Yeah! Look, I'm sorry for leaving you back there.
That's fine. I tried. My friend was still alive?
Nope. Yep, I think he's dead.
How?
Well, I think his neck got broke when that chameleon attacked him. I think he's dead. Well, drop the chameleon. Let's head out and
drop the chameleon right now, hobo. I can't believe you. You decided to do this. Follow me. Look at that. Willy's stuff right now, because look what you have done to this place. Willy, I am so sorry about this man.
He got 4 of them. For what? The animatronics, and I also found bodies of the girl's friends.
Oh my word, stupid kids. They just didn't know what they were doing. And you decided to kill animatronics. That's why we brought you here. All because you had to kill animatronics. We want you to bring here because we want to feed you to Willy. Of course, Willy has been hungry, so we need you to feed him. And now he's off right now after you killed all of his friends.
Great job, you piece of... I cannot believe you decided to do this, okay? And now, we're gonna have to leave you right there till Willy feeds you. Take her back home. I'll be waiting in the truck.
Oh my god. Hey there, cowboy. Ready for round two?
Okay. Let's get this over so I can fight a fairy and a chameleon.
You seriously had to do this? I ain't giving you no crap. Now you decide to break that woman's rule. We needed those animatronics had to stay B. If anyone decides to tear down Willy's or destroy those animatronics, they will kill them. So I hope that janitor dies from one of them.
He's just trying to kill him. If those animatronics get killed, our town will be saved. No one won't. Okay? We had to feed Willy all because that animatronic is starving for more humans. Got it?
Got it.
Yeah, that's what God dang gonna do to you, little girl.
Evan!
God, sit in my head. Oh, stay back, turtle!
Oh.
Give me the keys! Give me the fucking keys!
Ah, simply also sorta nene, sorta ditali.
What the?
Gelastema istoso sindo wastas? Sucks to be you, chuta!
Sucks to be you, Bende!
Oi! Oi, me balls! Oi, go! Die! Follow me, Noma! Noma, please, Noma! Noma! Whoop, the animatronics are taken care of. Alright, Willy, you're the last one I have to face against.
That's why they say don't mess with Willy the Weasel.
Okay, I need to get all the dead bodies. Perfect.
Hold on there, boy. You actually think you were gonna get out of here? Follow me. You actually think you were gonna get out of here?
Please, look, I just wanna go.
Just wanna go? Listen here, you... Look, 5 people are dead in here because of you. And now Willy's hungry, and I'm gonna feed him. Willy, come and get him!
Oh my god!
It's birthday time!
Oh!
You piece of...
Finally. Hey, Weasel! Oh, I see you're still alive. You know I never give up.
Yeah!
Ta-da! You just fixed his car. Cool. Yeah, I know. It was a hard one anyway. So, did Willie get him? I don't know. You should go check in. I was waiting on you. See?
Who are you calling to?
See. What? What in gosh darn? What the world? There, I cleaned Willie's Wonderland. Now you're gonna give me my money?
Fine.
Whoa. Wait, where are the animatronics? Oh, that's bad. It's right there. Girl, where have you been?
I've been on the road walking after I beat a Mexican turtle with a gun.
Okay. Whatever. Come with me.
See that? I told you he wasn't gonna die.
Oh, I guess I was right all along. See, look, I told you. You know, like, I can't believe it. The first person to ever survive at Willie's. I can't believe I'm seeing this right now. Actually, right? Yeah, after Willie keep causing the murders around the neighborhood, now we found someone to kill him. Exactly. Finally, we can stop feeding that animatronic so we can... Oh, crap.
Thanks for visiting Willie's Wonderland. Hope you have a fantabulous time.
Oh. Keep sleeping there. Nope, there's that Mexican turtle.
Oh, chicken gato.
And remember, friends, the party never ends.